Looks like I am live. Let me pop out this chat. Make sure it's nice and big. We gonna do a speed run today. So before I get into this, let me do the thing and version check 1.0.1. So we'll pop back into it here. All right. Wish me luck. Going to continue in 3, 2, 1, go. Ah, shit. My timer didn't start. That's okay. I can always exit back out. No big deal. Give it a moment. The load times on this version kinda suck. Oh, you know what? I actually need to change my stream info now that I look at it. So let me do that. Any percent speed run. And you know what? I might as well post to the Dread Discord. Let's see, streams. Currently, TV/Master00Maniac. All right, now I can pull chat back up. Maximize that. And let's back out. You know what? I'll sit with this other controller in my lap. That way I can do everything I need to for the splits and all that. Without having to use my feet. All right. Ready in 3, 2, 1, go. Why is it not? What the hell? Is it just because I don't have the splits thing selected? Is that what it is? Alright, let's try now. 3, 2, 1, go. Yeah, there we go. Shit. And I also did that wrong. Son of a bitch. Okay. Let me go ahead and reset here. Gonna close that, and we're gonna try it again. At some point, I'll get this right. Why did I select new game? That was dumb. Oh, and of course it's gonna make me sit through that. You know what? I'll use a different save file then. Alright. Starting again in 3, 2, 1, go. Hey, now it's working. Fantastic. It's a good thing I have multiple of these saves set up. It's a long-ass load screen. Okay, Let's go. Are you gonna? There we go. Thank you for letting me move. Shit. I'm not very good at it. But I'll still do my best. I know my best in-game time was an hour 20, so, or no, was 2:20 so far. Shit. It was a bad time to miss. There's the first pseudo wave. Yo, first try, let's go. Aw, come on. And I probably shouldn't be doing this on camera at this point, because I don't fully know my way around yet. Come on, Emmy. Get in here. Thank you. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Really wish you could just, like, skip that. Shit. Yes, thank you. Thank you for the tutorial. Oop. There we go. I'm only a little bit bad. I have been practicing. There we go. Got it open. Gotta remember to slide under that guy. Oh, come on. Wait, where am I going? I need to get charged first. Am the dumb. Oh, there's charge. Wow, I need to mess with my splits, don't I? Ow. Come on. Oh, and I'm gonna miss that guy twice in a row too. That was the wrong direction. Hello, Emmy. Nope, that is also the wrong direction. I am out of practice. Son of a bitch, dude. Be really great if I could just like quit fucking up. Time to kill the white Emmy. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No save, thank you. There we go. Something at least. Alright, let's knock out this Emmy. There we go. Alright. Now we head to Corpius, grab the Phantom. Yeah, the Phantom Cloak. All right. Get. Oh, no, 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 no. I fell. That's a bad fall. Oh, you fuck. Come on. There we go. Skip. Decent. There we go. Easy kill. On to the next one. Oh, nope. Oh, fuck you, door. Excuse me. And my timings are all kinds of off right now, aren't they? Alright, whilst we're traveling, let me double check. Make sure that I am indeed. Yeah, my mic is working. Good. Awesome. Oh, just had to make sure. Another chat with Adam. One, two, three, four, five. That hurt. That was real bad getting knocked off the top there. Really need to do a better job of remembering where I'm going. Okay, I gotta remember here, head straight down. Head straight down, do not jump. Lost a little bit of time there, but that's all right. Now we go up. But not here. Shit. Let me in. There we go. Not the worst possible movement. One, two, three, four, five. Nope, straight ahead. Damn it. I hate it when it spawns there. Oh, bitch. Really need to get better at my Emmy parry timing. Oh, it's not down there this time. Yay! Alright, now it's time to go get the wide beam. Goodbye. Nope, goodbye. Just had to double check and make sure I knew where I was going. Bad pathing, but that's okay. Also gotta quit taking so much damage. Yeah, send me. Minutes so far is, well, that's definitely a time, isn't it? I guess it really comes down to how many of these Emmy captures are gonna lose me a lot of time. Nope. Goodbye. Please let me up. And we get the lights back on. Alright, got the wide beam. Bad movement. More bad movement. Alright, easy enough. Only almost died. Hope the video is coming out okay. I mean, it looks like it's coming out okay, but... Should have gone up. I went the wrong way. There we go. That was a bad fight. That didn't work the way I wanted it to. Alright, that's the green Emmy. We now have the ball. There we go. And let's go get the Varia suit. It's another spot with some mildly tough movement. Man, I keep hearing some, like, random audio cutting out here. Dislike. There is a lot of stuff I could have done better so far, though. Wrong room. There we go. And there's the Varia suit. Might have touched that a little bit too early. Boy, I am low on health. Worth it. Guess we'll just do Kraid with a little bit less missiles. There we go. Give me that warp. That's weird. There's like always a weird audio like clipping at the beginning of this. Shit. There we go. Oh no. Oh, that's a terrible spot to die. It's gonna take me all the way back to the teleporter, isn't it? Yep. All right, how about this time you don't fuck up? All right. Come on, into his mouth. There we go. Oh shit. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. There we go. First try, Crane. Yeah. 40 minutes, don't like that. Don't like that at all. Let's get traveling. Go and grab that grapple beam. Just for safety, I'm gonna go and recharge here. Really? That was terrible. First jump's easy. Let's see about the second. There we go, first try. GG. See, like that. Did y'all just hear that? Dislike. There we go. And grapple is tagged. I don't know why I shot that one. That's weird. Seems to be only when the game is loading. And more time for chit chat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That was a close call. Alright, power's up and running, bombs incoming. Oh, I gotta excuse me. Oh, sneezing is bad for speedruns. Please accept. There we go. Alright. Minutes. It's not great, but I'll take it. Literally the first run I'm doing with splits, so... And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, that works. And now we've got the flash shift. No. Alright, let's go kill the other Emmy. And back to Dairon. Oh, really? Stupid Emmys. Dude, get out of here. Go. Go, go, go. Shit, this is not where I need to be. Shit. Oh, that was a bad move. That's two. Come on, come on. Shit. I already clicked the split, but that's okay. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna do the Shine Spark puzzle here. Because I missed that 110 missile expansion earlier. There we go, got it first try, didn't lose too much on that. That was a bad move. Alright. Time to hit up Ferenia. You know, I'll be honest, I don't even remember what upgrade I get from here. I don't think there is one. I think it's just... Oh, you have to talk to the guy, yeah. Yeah. Quiet robe. There we go. I'll fuck that up. Fuck that one up too. Goodbye. And he did. Shit. There we go. Just over an hour now, huh? God, I'm gonna fuck up the early space jump so much. I've got the angle, the timing is what's difficult. And 5, 4, 3, 2. There we go. Easy peasy. No. Yeah, this is the way I need to go. Basically, no. Big stretch. Big stretch. Ugh. Ah, I fucked it up. Come on. All right, let's go get them supers. Really? Pew! Oh, come on. It was terrible. It was terrible. Excuse me? Ah, no. No. I'm so bad at this. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Really? All right, there's our super missiles. Alright, let's get across to Elune. See what I'm getting Discord messages for. Grab that plasma real quick. Ah, done fucked it up. Plasma beam. Yeah, be ugly. Don't know what I thought I was doing there. All I know is it didn't work. So at this point, I'd say we're a little bit over halfway. Might be able to get this done in sub 2 hours, maybe. It's gonna require some good luck on early space jump. My God. There we go.
Uploading data.
Next, I have to give me life.
That was just some really poor play with that Emmy. First water bomb jump. Incidentally, the harder one. That was very good execution. Please don't be waiting for me at the bottom. Thank you. Sometimes mashing doesn't exactly work out the way I intended. Where's he at? Come on. And there we go. That's ice missiles. Easy peasy. Alright, not too much left to go now. Unfortunately, once we get back to Artaria, that's the spot where I tend to get lost. Alright, let's hope for good luck on this. Good luck on early space jump. Holy shit, first try, okay. Alright, space jump's good. Ah, shit. There we go. Nailed it. Ow. Alright, now let's get back to Artaria. I might... No, I don't think I'll be able to sub 2 hour this. I mean, maybe. If I do, it's going to be very close. Alright, let's see if I can not get lost. We're close though. I can smell it. Shit. I am indeed going the wrong way. And I'm still going the wrong way, shit. Ah, no. I'm so bad. There we go. Ah, shit. There we go. Saying it tries the charm or something like that? There's screw attack. Close. Shit. I gotta reload. Do not load last save point. That would be bad. That would be very, very bad. There we go. Definitely did not mean to fall back down here, but that's okay. Oh god. This is a trick I need to practice. Like, real bad. Really? Let me up there. What the fuck? Bullshit. There we go. Okay, guess I'm going back this way then. There we go. Alright, nice and easy teleport.
You got me.
Oh, hello. Over here whispering sweet nothings in my ear.
Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, green means you're on par for your PB, right?
Well, this is the first time that I'm running with splits active.
That's the add-on that measures or does everything.
Yeah, that's the timer thing here.
Nice.
So any time that I do right now is going to be my personal best.
Ah, got you. You're setting the benchmark. The ghost.
Yeah. I mean, I do kind of keep getting lost and stuck on shit, but please let me up there.
That's rough about Miller's kid. Always gets stressed the fuck out whenever my kid's sick.
Yeah, I hope he's okay.
Yeah, for real.
I know Miller's phone's kinda garbo, but might see if maybe he can install Discord on it.
Yeah.
I think he's already got Discord on it.
Yeah, I think so, because he's been messaging from it, if I'm not mistaken.
Son of a bitch. Now I gotta go all the fucking way back through that. Well, if he's got Discord on his phone, I can do his roles for him from his sheet.
Yep. Actually,
if he's...
Oh, that's right. Can he access D&D Beyond from his phone, though?
Well, that's...
If he could... He could do his own roles because he could still roll on, or utilize D&D Beyond's character sheet. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Well, I mention, because all y'all's character sheets are on my D&D Beyond profile. Which means, well, that means that I have full access to all y'all's stuff.
Yep.
So I can see his sheet and do rolls and everything from there.
Well, we can also access each other's stuff. There's a little button you can see the other players' the other players' character sheets.
Well, I know you can see it, but I don't know if you can make rolls from it. All right, nice and gravity suit. I was talking earlier about how this might be my sub 2 hour run, but I don't think that's gonna be the case.
Nah, you're doing this. Harvest, or what's it called? Not harvestable, but salvageable. Salvageable.
Come on. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. Definitely not getting it if I keep dying. There goes one. Oh, fuck you, guy. So you see those triangles down by the ball?
Hang on 1 second, bud. Sorry.
All right.
With kids. Said something about the triangles, though.
Yeah, so on all the loading screens, there are triangles that appear by the ball. You'll see it the next time I'm in, like, another major loading screen. Sorry, I'm trying not to die here. There we go. Those triangles are part of the native language that the Chozo, the people that initially genetically augmented Samus. And somebody has gone through and translated those. And translated, like, the entirety of the Chozo language, at least what's spoken in the game.
Really?
Yeah. It's a really cool video.
Huh.
Apparently, the language directly translates to English, but the pronunciation of all the words has a very heavy Arabic influence. Shit. There we go. Oh, fuck you. Damn it. I've really got to practice proper missile timing. Ow. What the fuck?
I will be right back.
Oh, son of a bitch. I'm playing so poorly. I promise I'm not always this bad. Come on. Come on. There we go. That was the good fight. Yeah, sub 2's not gonna be a thing here. Maybe 210. Easily would be sub 2 if it wasn't for all those fucking deaths. Oh hey, I got crossbombs. BT dubs. Alright, let's go get those storm missiles and also wave beam. I wonder why load times went up so much.
Jesus Christ, dude. I've been home for about an hour and a half, 2 hours, and I haven't had a fucking second to contemplate anything. Like, just nonstop. Yeah, you're talking about getting your butt kicked in this?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, I haven't seen this this late into the gameplay, so it definitely looks a lot more timing based and actually, you know, like fast paced skill based and shit like that. So,
pretty cool. Well, definitely for the speed run, it is.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you just have like skids and like dash forwards, and now you have your up B thing, you know, or whatever it is in this game. Yeah.
Gotta go down. You didn't see me. You lie, you didn't see anything. Ugh. There we go, storm missiles.
Dude, look like you're fighting a big ol' alien, like, sinus infection.
I mean, it is literally an alien. And that's kind of like what the X are. They're sort of just, like, blobs of snot that are somehow sentient.
I'm glad I got that spot on then.
Also, speaking of sinus infection, oh, you son of a bitch. I am dying. Like, me personally.
Yeah, is that getting any better? Seems like everybody's sick today.
Well, I mean, lucky for me, it clears up as a little bit as the day goes on, but...
give me just a second. Come on, you can do this in 5 minutes. You got this.
Now, I'm pretty sure that's physically impossible, but I might be able to get sub 110, or 210.
Wasn't that a move on Smash Bros, the missiles? We like look up and shoot them.
Sorry, concentrating.
No, you're good.
Oh, come on. Open up. Open up. There we go. Whew. After getting thoroughly destroyed by Emmys in the early game, I'm glad I pulled that off relatively quickly. But yes, I'm pretty sure shooting missiles is one of Samus's things in Smash Bros.
Yeah, I think it was up B, and it just did like a quick do 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 right, like right next to her.
No, up B does the screw attack.
Oh, yeah, the ball up thing. Yeah. Was it down B then?
No, down B does the morph ball bomb. I know what you're talking about, but...
Yeah.
Yeah. It's looking like sub 110 is going to be a little bit out of reach too, or sub 210.
Nah, man, you got.
Come on, die. There we go. Alright, time for some extreme button mashing. Come on. And easy win.
Get swayed to pwn.
I'm so close to being done. Critical Role, man.
Oh, yeah? I finished the rest of episode 2 last night. It was pretty good.
Yeah, I still haven't finished episode 2 because as soon as I was like, I'll watch that the next day, and I was like, no, the next day I'm just gonna watch campaign 2 so I can already finish.
Right, I'm dumb. Alright, Goldilocks. Come on, shield bash me. Shield bash, come on. Shield bash, come on. Really? What a dick. There we go. There we go. And another easy win.
Dang, you just went to another one of those bosses?
Yep.
Nice. Knocking him out.
I think with the speedrun route, you only fight 3 of them, but there are supposed to be more.
Yeah.
You know, if you're not completely tearing the game apart by skipping major stuff. Mm-hmm. All right, time for the final boss. Let's fucking go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Poor play. 8, 9. 1 more parry should do it. That didn't work. There we go. Easy wins. And that's it for the Harvey Birdman fight.
You mean Phoenix person?
No, I mean Harvey Birdman. Attorney at law. And now it's time for the customary Metroid escape sequence.
Like Goku was right behind Samus the whole time.
Helped Lol. Along. Samus doesn't need Goku. That was a little bit of bad movement, but that's okay. Time 2:13.
Nice.
Better nice.
I have a feeling that in-game time is going to be shorter than the real time. here. Typical Samus, just blow up an entire planet to solve your problems. Yeah, I mean, it's a little bit shorter. Oh, holy shit. It's a new personal best, though.
Go by.
Supposed to be, I think, real time.
So not the one in game, but the one on your little add-on?
Yes. So the one in game automatically counts in the time for all the cutscenes and everything, which you skip. As well as a bunch of other stuff. Let me see if I can figure out how to take a screenshot with OBS. Don't want a video. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, just give me a box. There we go. Alright. Well, that is definitely going to be it for this stream. I do not have the energy to continue this, so I guess I will see everybody next time.